I'll eliminate the man who sent me. Never liked him anyway.
Poor scum. Should have minded his own business. Take this hunter tag. Use it on that nosy scumbag. He'll become my client's new target. When you're done, come back here, and I'll have your payment ready.
I want these renegade slaves to pay for disobeying the Empire.
I'm not merely prolonging the slaves' agony, but my own as well. Committed to your work, aren't you? Very well. Take the quelltoxin and inject it into the slave camp's water filtration systems. See Lord Drow for your payment when you're done.
The Empire will hear your message.
As it should be. Take this datapad. My plea to the Sith Lords. For now, I am not ready to leave the Colossus. With every kill, I feel my power grow. And there are many slaves who may yet join me. But soon, we will all be ready. We will await word from the Empire.
Tugging on my heartstrings was a mistake. Turns out, I haven't got any.
Oh, that was delightful. His expression alone was worth it. Let me see your job slip. All right, this will even you up. I even put in a bit extra for the show.
You're not the first Sith who died from arrogance, and you won't be the last.
I just can't believe it.
I'm downloading the plans for the Imperials.
If you're insistent on it, there's nothing I can do. After all, I'm not programmed for combat. If it were up to me, organic species would not be allowed to do such horrible things to each other.
I was promised a lot of credits for this, and I plan to collect.
I hope you can live with the knowledge you failed to make the galaxy a better place. Enjoy your filthy credits, thief.
Credits always make my galaxy a better place.
I'm surrounded by scoundrels and profiteers. I pity you, really. Good day.